And now, if I send any message, the message will be delivered. In this way, you can easily unblock yourself on WhatsApp. In this video, I am going to explain how to unblock yourself on WhatsApp. Suppose the left device is your friend's device and the right one, suppose this is your device. Suddenly, your friend blocked you on WhatsApp. Let me show you. You can see. Suddenly, your friend blocked you on WhatsApp. Now, you are typing some messages, you are trying to send them, and you can see it's a one tick. And if you try to see your friend's profile picture or DP, you can see it will be disappeared like this one. You can see. And now if you touch it at the three dots and then try to add your friend in a new group, you will not be able to do that. You can see. You can't add your friend in this new group. And now you have to follow me step by step. First of all, you have to borrow a phone from your friend, from your relative, from your parents, anyone. Just borrow a phone. If you already have a secondary phone, then you can easily do it. This is my secondary phone. Okay. In this secondary phone, you have to open WhatsApp. Okay. And let me show you. And after opening WhatsApp in this phone, we have to touch here at the three dots, touch here new group, and then you have to touch, you have to select your name and that person who has blocked you, you have to add him or her, and then give a name of this group, and then touch here at the tick mark. And now you have to open this group again. You have to exit from this group, from this device, and then you have to delete it. Okay, now if you have borrowed it from anyone, just give it back to him or her. Okay, now open WhatsApp in your phone and open this group. When you will open this group, you will get here only two members. One member is you and the other member is your friend who has blocked you. And if you send any message, it will be double tick and it will be delivered to that person who has blocked you. Let me show you. If I send any message, it will be double tick and it will be delivered. And in this way, you can easily unblock yourself on WhatsApp. And in my latest video, I have explained you how can you unblock yourself literally, and I have explained that you can check out from the I button and from the description. Thanks for watching the video. See you in the next one.